breaking news this morning. All lanes are back open on southbound US 127 in East Lansing. The left lane was blocked due to a truck being flipped over because it hydroplaned. The crash took place at 2 o'clock this morning and no one was hurt. East Lansing Fire Department and Lansing Police responded to the accident.